and today is Christmas Eve, and I'm about to show y'all Christmas in Vegas.